Nice straight left hand to the body by Ennis as he moves to southpaw and putting together a nice combination from Lipinets. And Lipinets landing a solid right hand on Ennis, but Ennis ate it well and continued.
And I thought that was a great comment, but they're not really getting that from Ennis here tonight. He's using that height and reach very effectively.
And Lipinets able to close the distance and land a few punches here. Another right hand to Ennis, focusing his attack on the body as Lipinets just misses with the left hook. Beautiful left hook, right uppercut combination. Is he over involved?
Three.
Night Al and Mo, great body punching.
Counter combination by Ennis has Lipinets where Jokusen doesn't want to try to. Oh, and that one was below the belt.
That's what happened in there. Beautiful overhand right
here, and that's important.
Oh, but Ennis able to curl that right hand so beautifully behind Lipinets' guard, and then in the first half of this 12-round affair, and Lipinets, no doubt about
that's
this
it, son.
One.
That's
he
it.
Is still undefeated, Jaron Boots Ennis.